And we are so excited to have the Electrostatic AllSurface Cordless Sweeper. This thing is gonna be your absolute best friend. It is gonna pick up just about anything on your carpets, your area rugs, your hard floor surfaces. It's a huge customer pick because it gets the job done. All those little jobs, all the pesky jobs, all the jobs that are the in-between kind of the big cleaning days, we've got it for you back in three beautiful colors, and we've got it for you on a flex payment of $13.32. So you might have seen this in the restaurants, you might have seen this in the hotels. It just works. And John was telling me before we started that he's been presenting this here at HSN for nearly 18 years. What does that say? That says that our customer, you at home, love this so much, we just keep bringing it back. Newer and better each and every time. You can get into all the hard to reach places underneath where your vacuum can't go, and you definitely don't want to be on your hands and knees cleaning. So John Florella is here as our home expert for Fuller Brush. He is our Fuller Brush man.
You know, Fuller Brush started back in 1906, believe it or not. And we were the original door-to-door sales company. This product is one of the products that have been around forever. This little floor sweeper, you've probably seen these used in, well, restaurants, airports use them, hotels. And the reason? They're quiet. Yeah. There's no cords. There's no bags to clean out. There's no batteries to recharge. It just works as you roll it across the floor. Now, it only weighs 2.5 pounds, even though it's all metal. Okay, if I bang on this, you can hear this is all metal construction, all right? Even the handle is a four-piece steel handle. And with the way it works, okay, it's got twin dustpans underneath here. All you do is push on those dustpans and everything that we just picked up off of that floor, and that happens to be dried parsley that we just picked up off of this carpet, you take that right to your trash can and dump it out. So there's no bags to clean up, okay? It's super easy to use. You just roll it across the floor, but here's the secret right here.
I like secrets.
This little brush, okay, is a special bristle that actually creates an electrostatic charge as it rolls back and forth across your floor. Whatever hard floor, soft floor, carpeted floors, area rugs, it creates an electrostatic charge. And what that does, if you've ever rubbed a balloon on your head, you know how it makes your hair stand up? Okay, that static electricity?
Yep.
This brush does the same thing with dirt and debris on your carpet. It creates that electrostatic charge that makes that stand up. It lifts the dog hair, the cat hair, the fluff, the dust, the dirt, the pet dander, everything that's in your carpet.
Yeah.
It raises it to the top and then flips it into those twin dustpans.
I love it. Okay.
Look at this.
You've been using the black. I want to show everybody our three colors real quick.
Okay.
So black is available. We also have it in this great pretty pink. So if maybe this blush pastel pink is the color accent in your kitchen or your laundry room, it's where you're probably end up keeping it, or we have it in white, which is really sharp. We've taken $10 off for you today, breaking up your payments into interest-free monthly payments, and it is. It's all about those daily kind of messes. You know, you spill the coffee grinds. Maybe it's pet hair. Maybe it's
kitty litter.
Yeah. Exactly. So one of the most favorite things that you write about at home, John already touched on, that it doesn't have any cords. You're not getting tangled from room to room. You can easily pick this up and take this upstairs, downstairs, to the back room, to the front, because it's under 3 pounds. And you don't actually have to touch the dirt, even though John is touching it now, to show you how much capacity this really lifts up.
It really does. And really, it just gobbles up anything that it goes rolls across.
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter what type of carpet you have. I'm using Berber rug here, okay? It could be high pile, low pile. The one that I will tell you that I found that that doesn't work so well on is that really long shag.
Okay, that makes
thick
sense.
Thick shag, if you have that.
Sure.
But again, it's not gonna replace a vacuum cleaner, because vacuum cleaners do have their place in your house, but this is for those quick pickups, like that one place where your dog likes to lay on the rug, okay? Or maybe it's that spill that happens in the kitchen, or you know, maybe the kids spill crumbs on the floor in front of the TV watching cartoons in the morning. I'll tell you what, just for those quick pickups, look at this, that was pet hair that we had on the floor. And I mean, a normal vacuum cleaner would have a hard time picking that up.
Oh my gosh,
but
look at all that.
Look at all that hair that we just picked up out of the carpet, And now that goes right into your trash can. And I mean, it doesn't get any easier than that.
And forward and backwards, it cleans up because of the dual pans. I love how easy it is. I mean, there's no effort involved. So if maybe you've got some mobility issues or dexterity issues, the vacuum cleaning might be, yes, it's that once every couple weeks or once a month, you got to bring out the big clunky vacuum. And that's great. That's good for those big jobs. But the everyday messes in your entire household, you'll store this so easily because it'll just slip maybe in a linen closet or in your laundry room or in between your refrigerator and the wall. But when you think about, there's never any replacement parts. There's no bags. There's no filters.
You don't have to charge it.
There's no batteries. So it's a really good little handy tool to have. Okay, we've got to give you a quick little update. You're seeing the white on your screen, which I think is very sharp, but the black is going to sell out. So we have a final 200 left in the black.
Oh, wow.
That's the one that John's been using.
And this is the one you see used commercially, too.
Okay.
The restaurants use this black one. You walk into any chain restaurant pretty much anywhere in the country, and you'll see our sweepers. The reason that they like them in the restaurants is because if people are sitting there having dinner, they don't want to hear a vacuum cleaner come out to clean up a mess. So what this does is it gives the opportunity to clean up these little messes.
What are you doing, John?
I'm smashing these
John, you're like a four-year-old right now. Stop doing that.
I know. Well, hey, listen, it's not just for big pieces. Sometimes things get ground into your carpet. You know, you don't get to them right away. Maybe it's the wood chips in front of the fireplace, okay? Or, you know, those quick pickups. Like I said, it's not meant to replace a vacuum cleaner, but it's for those quick pickups.
I feel like we could have a race.
Maybe it's when the kids are sleeping, okay? Because let's face it, if you're a mom or a dad, sometimes the only time we have to do the cleanup around the house is when the baby's asleep. And you don't want to drag out a heavy vacuum cleaner and then make a bunch of noise. Now you can do those quick pickups without making any noise at all. And it only weighs 2.5 pounds. So you can go from one room to the next, to the next, to the next. Now, I'll show you this too. See how it folds all the way up and it locks, okay? Mm-hmm. So you can stand this up in a broom closet. You can stand it up between your refrigerator and the cabinets in the kitchen. For storage, it takes up almost no room at all, okay? And because it's only 2.5 pounds, you can use it. I mean, it's like having a broom and a dustpan all in one.
And look, when you... No hands, Ma. Yeah. when you are done, it just kind of stands upright. If you kind of need to, you know, somebody needs you and you're like, okay, your normal broom would fall on the floor.
Yep.
Or if your big clunky vacuum might be in the way of the walkway. This, you just set it and you just go. So here's what's happening today. We're super excited that you're shopping with us this afternoon. Happy Friday. We are very, very busy. So I would love for you to get your Fuller Brush cordless sweeper. If you want to jump to the front of the line, we have a free downloadable mobile app that you can totally just check out on your smartphone or your tablet. It's so simple and easy to do. It's the way I do most of my shopping here at HSN. Or you can go to hsn.com and use our express ordering, and that'll just kind of avoid you having to pick up the phone. If you're on the phone lines, though, we do see you there. Just stay, if you can, just be patient and stay right there. We'd love to be able to send this directly to your door. Nice, lightweight, handy dandy. And for those of you new to HSN, we've got FlexPay. And what FlexPay means is it's $13.32 on your charge card. We ship this directly to you. You have a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. And remember, no cords, no batteries, no replacement parts, no sound. It's just going to be your little best friend when it comes to cleaning. And it just makes it so easy. And if we can just sort of, for those kind of jumping in, John, you've done a variety of messes and you've done a variety of surfaces. What are you doing over there? Because that kind of looks like in this winter weather,
this
what might be in your front of your house.
Yeah. Well, it's not snow. We actually poured a bunch of
this.
Now, this is a low pile carpet, okay? But what it is it's table salt that we poured all over this carpet. And I'm running this back and forth across here to show you how much of that table salt we can pick up off the rug.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this. That was just one side. Look at this. I mean, that is a lot of salt that we just pulled up out of that carpet.
Wow.
And this is a short pile carpet. But you can use this. You can go from one floor surface to the next. If you have hardwood floors, tile floors, linoleum, I'm going to take some of this salt. Look at this. I'm going to put it right out here. Because there is a little trick that I want to show you. On any hard floor surface that you can use when you're using the sweeper. On carpeted surfaces like I have here, all you do is roll it back and forth, okay? It cleans moving forward, and it cleans picking up backwards. And with no pressure at all, you just move it. On a hard floor surface like what we have here, you wanna kind of push down, put a little bit of pressure with the handle down on the unit.
Like you would on a broom.
Yes, yep, you see these spring-loaded wheels, okay? What you're wanting to do is get those wheels. We do this for a reason, because it's a multi-floor unit. So you want to press down on those wheels, and what that does is it allows the brush to get all the way down to that floor surface and do a perfect job of cleaning. So instead of using a dustpan and a broom, now with that rotating brush underneath here, it picks up every little bit, and then you take it to your trash can and dump it right back into your trash can.
I love it, never having to touch the dirt. Yeah. I'm sorry, but I got a little bit OCD. There's a lot of messes over here. This is my choice of cereal in the morning, so when I do kind of knock things over and I make a little mess, I love the fact that the fuller brush, you just take it out. It's like having that broom and that sweeper.
Yeah.
You're able to easily, and I love that it cleans forward and backwards.
Yes.
And if we could just be quiet for just 1 second. Do you hear anything? No, you don't, because it's completely quiet. No replacement parts, no cords, no charging, no batteries, and it's just really gonna be super handy dandy. Quick little update for you, the black that John is using, we've got our final 100, so if you love the black, definitely jump on your phone lines or use our app to get it. We have it in the white that I've been using, and also a beautiful blush pink that's back here. I'd love to talk to Yvonne. Yvonne's joining us. She loves her Fuller Sweeper. Let's find out why. Yvonne, good afternoon. You're live on the air with John and Valerie. How you doing?
Good, thank you.
Hi, Yvonne.
Hi.
So you already own this?
I just want to tell you that yes. I've had this for 40 years. Mine is red, and it was one of the original ones that Fuller Brush came out with.
Yes.
And I still use it.
Well, that's the thing about Fuller Brush products. And Yvonne, if you're an old Fuller Brush customer from years back, you know that we're all about quality.
Well, it's the best. I have moved 3 or 4 times and had to vacuum and clean up the apartment. And then my kids would come behind me with this, and it was like using a, you know, it's better than the vacuum. They said, this is better than the vacuum.
I know.
Yvonne, did you say you've had yours for 40 years?
This one is more condensed. It's a little smaller. Mine is,
yes.
When they first came out, they were much wider.
Right.
But it does the same exact thing that you're doing now, from the carpet to the floor.
And Yvonne, can you testify that for the last 40 years, it still works as good as it did 40 years ago?
It's still doing the same thing. The only thing is my handle got loose and it slips out sometime. I just push it back in. But I've never had a problem with any Fuller Brush, but this one was a lifesaver.
I love it, Yvonne. Well, you know what? Maybe it's time for you to retire your original, hang her up, and get yourself a brand new one. We're so excited.
I thought about that. I wanted a red, and you know, that's the original one was red with the Fuller Brush name on it. So when I seen it today, I said, oh, well, I'll keep mine for a little longer.
Okay, Yvonne, well, you do that. But we're so excited that you called and shared that story with us. Thank you so very much. And thank you for shopping with us here at HSN. All right, John, quick little synopsis for everyone is just tuning in.
I'll tell you what, if you want quality, if you're looking for that quick pickup for those little jobs that happen around the house, if it's just for pet hair alone, this little sweeper takes care of it with that electrostatic action. And again, it's from Fuller Brush, quality. We design products that work, we craft them to last, and everything we make is guaranteed no matter what.
Okay, black is on its way to selling out in just a few moments. So if you're on the phone line, stay there. I'm gonna double Fuller sweep right here.
You're really going to town.
Pink and white is still available. Hey, listen, if you got 2 arms and it's less than 3 pounds, you're gonna get that job done twice as fast. All right, John, thank you so very much.
Thank you.
It's so much fun having you today. All right, listen.